So, about legato, there are different schools, of course, and some schools, somebody told me also the legato is only what you can hold with your fingers. My school is absolutely different. Legato, it's absolutely not so important what you can hold physically, much more important what you can hear. Because even I grow up in a time when it was no stereo, we don't know what it's stereo, but I say to many of my students, how it's possible that I grow up with mono and you know what it's quadra and much more. And your music it's mono and my music it's stereo. So it means that it's the way how do you listen, how do you hear? Because we are musician and this is about legato. And I can give you example about the same second theme of Chopin sonata, maybe it looks very strange that I'm doing this with one finger. But I think it's still I can do this phrase because I'm singing inside of me and that reproduce a phrase. So coming to the point, first of all, I need to know what I want to say and after how I will do it.